fountain, lagoon pools, just Nickelodeon characters underneath those fountains. SpongeBob SquarePants and Patrick Star getting wetted up high, the big yellow bucket. That's normally filling up with water. As the bucket fills up, it slowly, slowly tilts over. And once it gets too full, if you happen to be underneath it, get ready for a ginormous splash. Yeah, a few flames coming out there from SeaWorld, isn't there?